How to strap a flatbed load like a pro.